Antonio Garcia Jr.'s daughter prayed today for answers and for healing.
It's hard to be able to want to move on, but you can't because you don't know what happened to your father.
In this lawsuit filed on behalf of Garcia's family, attorneys say Garcia was in his own car, unarmed, at his own house when a Leavenworth police officer shot and killed him. They called the lawsuit a last resort to see the body cam video that shows the shooting.
It shouldn't be hard to share the truth with the community that you serve.
Attorneys say all of their public records requests have been denied by the city of Leavenworth. They went so far as to do their own investigation.
We have eyewitness accounts of what happened. And we believe quite clearly the video will show there was no reason at all for this officer to pull the trigger that night and end this man's life.
Attorneys say Garcia's wife was the only family member to see the video in connection to another criminal matter. She wasn't legally allowed to disclose anything about what she saw. Other family members say police told them they would be able to see the video when the investigation was finished. Officer Matthew Harrington was fired in January for the shooting.
We need to figure out what rules were broken, what rules in the state of Kansas were broken. Why is he no longer with the office?
Attorney Ben Crum says he wants the video to be released as a teachable moment. What went wrong? How can law enforcement be more transparent? And how can communities, especially those of color, build trust with police? Garcia's daughter says if the video is released to the public, it could prevent other families from going through the same situation.
He loved life, and it was stolen from him. So we're gonna stay on this until we get answers.